So you are launching the Blender Daily Tips and Tricks, and this of course lesson number 63, and we will talk about how you can using the add-on which is called the Dynamic Sky. So let's get started by opening the Blender, and we will use the version 2.8. So let's firstly going here and activate the screencast case. So here we will go and explain two methods for making an sky. So assume that you have an exterior scene, and you should see you should have a way for making an sky. So there is a default old way, and there is a new way for you making the sky using an add-on. So firstly, we will making an basic scene. I will make an plane, and after that, I will scale it 8 times. Then I will subdivide it maybe 50 times here. And after that, I will pick some vertex, and using the proportional editing, we can move in the Z. And moving here, maybe choosing the sphere. So let's choose the smooth for now. And again, we want it to be an shading to be smooth, and I will add an object. This object may be an I have a torus, and after that I will move it to be here. Shift D, R, X 90 degrees, and R, Y 90 degrees, and move in the Z axis like this, and it will be shaded, and going to be here. All right, so after that, we should move in this axis. And let's save and add a camera. And we will using the shortcut Control Alt Numpad 0. And after that, I will say the look camera to be view such as this. And maybe duplicating this one and another time here. All right, so all of these will be an a ground, so we will make and color which is such as this, and the roughness maybe 0.5, and for this one it will be a metallic, so metal will be 1, and it will be color maybe red or yellow, and after that the roughness will be 0.1, and let's go for cycles GPU compute, and after that we will go for rendered. So after that, as you can see, this is the basic scene, and we will go to the background and color to be in sky, and here we are. So this is the basic sky. We can change the direction of the sun. If we go here, you can see it will be go for such as night, and this is sunset. So we are now moving the sky or the sun direction. This is at the night. And this is in the morning. So let's see how we can increase the strength from here. This is the strength of the sun. And this is the first way for making this sky. And there is an, a way for making the same, but using an add-on which is called the dynamic sky. So let's move to the second step or the second way, and we will go to the add-on and enable the sky, dynamic sky from lighting. As you can see, it's from the sidebar create tab. So after that, we will go to the create tab, and we should have an dynamic sky here. So it's here. And we will create such as this, and in the same time we will go to the world and choose the dynamic sky, and here we are. This is our dynamic sky. So basically there is also the direction of the sky, and this is there is a lot of options. You can choose the sky color, and you can choose the cloud color. Also, you can choose the horizon color, and maybe like this, and the sun value maybe 2 is too much, so maybe 1.2 or lower this value, and such as this maybe. And I think that now we are done. And this is the second way you can now render this one. So I hope you enjoy this tutorial. If you find this tutorial useful for you, you can subscribe to the channel or leave a comment or suggest a tutorial to be the next tutorial in the channel. So that's concluded for this tutorial. I hope you enjoy this video. See you in the next lesson.